If I have my clips and I know this is my one angle and that's my other angle, and here's another shot, another take, and there's another angle, I can select all those clips and right click and then just say create multi-camera source sequence. And then you want to say select audio track channel, make that mix down. Then sequence preset, I have a Sony Xtcam HD422 1080 PAL. And then below here, move source clips to process clip spin. That's good because then you can work out which other clips didn't sync. And then under that, you're gonna say sequence settings, all cameras, audio channel presets, automatic. And then camera names, enumerate cameras. Select okay. Adobe will go through processing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of all the clips. And this might take a little bit of a while. That's done. What you'd get is you'd get, depending on how many cuts there were, you'll get two different multicam clips. So if I go through here, I can see they've sunk up properly there. And we go here, I can see they've sunk up properly there. Then it's really easy, and it's literally just a matter of dropping it in wherever you are. And selecting the toggle multi-camera view, and then selecting which angle while you're playing through which one you want to cut through space, and then it's made all those cuts. I've mapped my stuff through keyboard here, and you can go in and say, what's it called? Angle. Switch, cut to camera 1, 2, 3. I've made it, cut to camera 1 is control help, and then cut to camera 2 is control home, and then cut to camera 3 is control delete, and then 4 control end, because normally I have 4 cameras and I use these as my screen on my keyboard, which really helps a lot. So while I'm editing, I can go play, okay, cut to camera 2, cut to camera 1, control delete, that's black, see, control 1, control home, control insert, and it's made all those cuts. Simple, easy, and that's how you should be doing it, yo. And now remember, like, comment, and subscribe.